Next mission. End of the line. The thing has to kill her in order to command the stolen green light nuke from pressure. Let's examine evidence. Photo of pressure's still alive. Let's launch the mission. Is there any other? The other all done. Let's start the mission.
Hastings left Salt Lake City. Tracked his movements all the way to Cuba. We have to assume Perseus moved the nuke there.
Langley believes Castro could help Perseus smuggle it into the U.S. in exchange for a peek at the hardware, of course.
That isn't gonna happen.
What's the plan?
The last read we have on Hastings came from 30 miles south of Havana. We suspect Perseus is using an abandoned compound there to hold the nuke. They're working under the radar, so expect moderate security.
I say we smash and grab. Parachute in, grab the nuke, skyhook out.
And what if the nuke isn't there?
It's there. The only reason Perseus needs Hastings in Cuba is to prepare it for arming and detonation.
There you have it. Hudson will arrange our exfil while we're en route. If everyone's ready, let's move out.
Let's get ready and move out. Loading. End of the line. Cuba, 1981.
Adler's late.
No enough, we're early. Adler should be checking in right about...
Mark, we're in position.
Copy that. We're moving to flank.
All teams, we do this fast and loud. Find Hastings, grab the nuke, get the hell out. Woodman, light up this joint.
Enter the plaza.
Go.
Wait for me, wait.
Do the honors, Bell.
Why not would I? Well, this one wouldn't die on it. Whoa, finally he's dead. There's nine shots. Let's go. Oh, this gun troublesome, and we reload every shot. That is a nice shot. Oh, grenade. Is it it? Yes. Let's move in.
Take him in around back. Copy that. Let's move.
Let's go in.
Mark, take your team right.
All clear. Reach the Socrates.
Hell of a reward.
They've got closed circuit cameras. We could use them to locate the nuclear bomb.
Find that sharp as ever, Park.
Who is this? Oh.
Fuck! Is everyone alright? Bell, sweep for mines.
Oh! Ouch. Dead. Let's try again.
Fuck! Is everyone alright? Bell, sweep for mines.
Where are they hiding? Oh, the landmine. Let's not strike the landmine. Be careful. Ooh. Be careful, golden mine.
Moving.
Oh, so many landmine. Let's move in. Be careful. Whoa. Fire. Whoa. Don't shoot me. Nice. Coast clear, let's go in. Be careful, landmine. Use CCTV to locate nuclear device. Where they hide the nuclear device? Not here, right?
Mason, you missed one behind the counter. Keep looking. There's got to be other cameras. There. Hold it. Adam, we have eyes on the nuclear device. Someone's killing the scientists.
Oh.
Second floor, room 27B. Second floor, center room. Upstairs, let's move.
Meet you there, Mark.
Crude, but effective.
Can't keep your eyes off me, huh, Park?
Bell, use the C4.
Find C4 to breach the gate.
Adler, we're moving to the second floor.
Locate new code. So many of them.
Oh.
Alamo. All clear.
Get moving. I'm moving.
Nice shot. Hey, don't block. Go, go, go.
In motion.
Nice. Moving.
27B. Adler, we're heading inside. Hazard, man the door.
Got it.
Bell, canvas the room.
And that's green light. Sure.
Hastings.
Collect it there.
Perseus was here. He shot us. Escaped.
Perseus would never leave his precious nuke behind.
Forced us to reverse engineer the detonation codes. They give him full access to Greenlight.
What? Are you telling me Perseus can detonate multiple nukes in Europe?
I'm so sorry.
Hastings, stay with us. How many Greenlight devices can Perseus detonate with those codes?
He can detonate all of them.
He'll wipe out half of Europe.
Blame it all on the USA. Find that son of a bitch, Perseus.
Let's get to the rooftop for the other.
Gotta be Perseus. All teams head to the roof.
Move, move!
And we get a shit ton of reinforcements circling his compound.
Moving!
already. Let's get to the rooftop.
Fuck me, the chopper got away! Fuck Perseus, we got bigger problems. Lock down, don't wait for us. Prep for Skyhook.
This is ground team, bring you a visual.
Roger that ground team, we have visual. It's to the wind, inbound in 2 minutes.
Man down!
Heads up, Burp, you got snipers on the roof.
Copy that, we better take out those snipers.
Get out of here!
Whoa. Wow, this is crazy.
You know what, Rizal? I think I'm ready for that drink now.
Don't tease me, partner.
But we'll have none of that horse piss you call beer. It'll be a proper drink.
Get ready. Here they come.
Nice. Whoa. Whoa. One shot, two kills.